All right, well, I had a suggestion from somebody to start with a three-word start. It's not a 15-letter three-word start, but it's three, I guess, unusual words that they found. Gin, Kvel, and Ifir, which I'm sure is not the correct pronunciations of those, but that's what I'm going with. I did Google them. I had a hard time finding any sort of definition. They did appear to be maybe Irish words, or at least a couple of them, I think, because I found them on a list of Irish five-letter Scrabble words, so I don't really know, but sure, let's go with those. Why not? Gin, Kvel, and Ifri. Okay. Well, not good so far. Okay. Well, the E in the middle isn't going to be any good. We know there's not an E at the end. I guess we will find out if there's two E's this way. Otherwise, those aren't too bad. Okay, well. I mean, J and K and V are not great letters to check. So all we've got is there's an E somewhere. There's an L at the end. We know there's only the one L. So what's interesting is if the E is not fourth, what is going to be? I mean, it could be something like equal, but I'm definitely not guessing a Q at this point. So what else could be before the L if it's not a vowel, I guess, is the thing to think about, right? It could be a W, something like O-W-L. But then, where's the E come in? Or A-W-L. A-W-L would also work, but that's no good. So I think it almost has to be a vowel before the L. Now, it could be the E, but we definitely need another vowel still. Whether the E is at the before the L or earlier on, we still need another vowel for sure. No, that doesn't work. No, I was gonna say octal, but that's A-L. I'm trying to think of what would have an E-L at the end. I mean, you could do something like angel, of course, but there's no N. Ah, bagel. That's not too bad. That's definitely better than equal at this point. Yeah. And if it is equal, we'll find out that there's, you know, the E in a different spot, there is an A. Let's go with bagel. Is it bagel? Oh, it's not bagel. It's not equal either. Oh, what? What is this? Oh, it could be hotel, or motel, or Holiday Inn. Ooh, towel. Towel is interesting. Well, if it is one of those three, then we could guess either hotel or motel, and we'd be okay. Because we'd get the yellow T, and then we'd know it was towel, or we'd know it was the other of H and M. All right, well, those are the only three things I can think of, so I'm just going to go ahead and do hotel, because that was the first one I thought of. And, ooh, oh, it's towel. It's going to be towel, isn't it? It's definitely T-O. I think it has to be towel. Wow. Okay, well, we got there. You know, starting with three not great words, of course, made it harder. But, wow. All right. Well, that was a little closer than I was hoping it would be. But so let me know if you are a fan of hotel towels or eating bagels at hotels, I guess. And if you've ever heard of any of these three words. And, of course, how you did on today's Wordle. And be sure to subscribe for more.